You think you outsmarted me, the mighty Muldoon? I don't think so, Yoked Girth!
Stay tuned for what happens next on Yoked Girth. Now a word from our sponsor.
Kids, are you ready for a new wild and wacky puncho fruit flavor? Introducing Apricot. It's a punch to the gut.
So stop by, fill up, and make sure you get your Billy Hog hot dog before you jet away.
Good morning, Brook Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, prominent practical technology signs a few deals with.
Where am I? Are those roots? Nah, can't be. This must be one of those prank TV shows. Wait, what are y'all doing here?
I was just asking myself the same thing. Sorry.
Consulting Detective Weevil, hot on the trail. He's got a nose for the truth.
Signal detected.
It sounds like a radio signal. It must be being transmitted from nearby.
Thank you.
Hey, a common example of the Firmicidae family.
Peter, in English?
Nah. This isn't looking good, Max. Whoa, look at the size of that ant. Honestly, I'm just glad it's not big enough to squish me.
You and me both.
Food. I can't really describe
better than starving,
how terrible I think. This tastes. Hey, buddy. Clock's now. Well, someone had to have set up all this sciencey stuff here. But still, I'm not exactly sure where this is and what is going on.
We should keep looking around.
Gold star for Petey.
Science.
Beat it, nosy.
A speedy little green corn puff.
Science.
Yeah.
Wow, what is that?
It looks kind of like a bathroom scale.
Someone get that poor dude a tissue.
Aphids, nature's lollipops.
Now you're speaking my language.
I'm a picky eater, but still. The solitary ant. One of 100,000 mindless drones. No hopes, no dreams. Bound to the will of the colony.
Willow. Sometimes an ant is just an ant.
Indeed, just an ant. Is that an aphid? It's pretty cute up close.
An appropriate wizard's familiar.
I don't want to understate this, but this is meat food. Now.
At say intentions, your flight path is not cleared. Ant crossing. This is probably not a good idea. Whoa, why don't you just stay over there, small red insect? You gotta get up, Max! Someone help me!
Little help here!
Peter, hang in there. You're gonna be okay. Come on, Max. We need you.
I need some help.
Peter, hang in there. You're gonna be okay. Oh, this is not good. Please help.
Right where I left you.
Meals on wheels.
Ant crossing. Nice and clean. Hey, Mr. Ant.
Come on, Max. We need you.
You gotta get up, Max.
I'm definitely paying you back for that one.
Thank you.
I've fallen and I can't get up!
You gotta get up, Max.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, it's getting dark. Should probably find somewhere to crash.
That gnat's on a collision course with us.
Is that gnat drunk or something? It's coming right at me.
You gotta get up, Max.
I'm back in it.
Choke it down, Pete.
What's the worst thing that could happen? Looks like something is happening.
Nothing happened. Looks like the other two lasers are blocked. After all that buildup, this big mysterious computer doesn't do anything. Man.
In my experience, that's 99% of what using a computer is all about.
These things are never gonna catch on.
Mm-hmm. don't even need to boil it.
I have limits. Or, I guess I thought I did.
Ugh. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Tastes good. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm beat.
Anyone else tired? Just me?
I'm ready to eat my pillow, I'm so tired.
Choke it down, Pete.
I'm not picky.
Good thing I'm hungry.
Thank you.
guy's got allergies. By the power of Helion, champion of the sun!
Science! Science!
Yeah.
I know I'm a picky eater, but still.
Ladybug coming through.
I have limits.
Or, I guess I thought I did.
Thank you.
Hey, no one likes a nosy neighbor.
Gross.
Come here, you little green sausage.
How appetizing.
It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing.
Mort Noir lipstick, fake hall pass. Whew, looks like it's all still here.
Better than starving, I think. My mom always says I light up a room.
Thank you.
Let's see what we can find. Hey, Aunt. What's the news? I got some bad news for you, Max. They're all going to be big.
That beetle kind of looks like my dad.
Really? Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Good one, Max.
Don't encourage him.
Might up ahead, the goblin of the backyard. You know what they say, a foolish consistency is the hobgoblin of little mice. Those mites are no match for the mite of small Pete. Might up ahead, the goblin of the backyard. You know what they say, a foolish consistency is the hobgoblin of little mites.
Ugh.
feel a little less squishy now. Mite up ahead! The goblin of the backyard. You know what they say? A foolish consistency is the hobgoblin of little mites. Disturb the mites, and they'll bite. Of the backyard. You know what they say? A foolish consistency is the hobgoblin of the little mites.
I'm definitely paying you back for that one.
Let there be light!
Hey, Aunt. What's the news?
Huh! No water filtration tablets needed.
Something that sounded like a big far-off explosion?
The far-off explosion sound. Mm-hmm. Definitely your fault.
Keep me safe. Safer.
You can be smart, fast, lucky,
putting on some armor.
Ant spotted!
I guess I thought I did. I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
That is a big spider. I don't think I'm high enough level to take on such a foe.
Peter, this isn't where you're
science.
I'm holding raw science in my hands. What does it even mean? That's a soldier ant. Really tell the difference from here.
Peter, don't get too close.
That is a big ant.
In my adventurer's manual, bigger creatures have increased natural armor and hit dice.
I'm going to assume that meant big ant in Peterese.
Look at that ant go. I hope all my things are still here.
She is not looking very good.
Science!
Big ant! Big ant! Where are you off to, ant?
from me.
Hark, yonder lady of the Clover Forest. On what errand does the day find you?
Aw, I'm blushing, Peter.
I meant the ladybug.
Word of advice, Peter. Next time, let the lady have a moment. I was sure that was the end.
Mess with my stuff.
I need some assistance.
I can't catch my breath.
I need a hand!
I thought I lost.
Taking a look around. Location marked. Peeped a new one.
I'm not picky.
Spotted a soldier ant. Spotted a soldier ant.
Soldier ant, look out!
Someone help me!
It's not so bad, Pete. I got you.
Spotted a soldier ant.
The best punch to the gut you'll ever take.
Oh, it's true. Speaking from experience. Hey, Fid.
I'd eat this normally.
This place is getting pinker by the minute. Man.
Yeah!
science.
Thanks for the helping hand. I am Virgil, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain.
Just close your eyes and imagine it's a fruit pounder. Gross.
Hey, little aphid. Oh, no need to be shy. It kind of reminds me of you, Peter.
Thanks. I think.
Science.
One success after another. I have returned Burgle to his original size. It appears that my new raw science containment field is working at 99% effectiveness.
98.5%.
Right, Burgle, right. However, as Burgle indicates, there is some minor insignificant raw science leakage. A note for another time.
Noted.
But I see no reason to put off a human trial. I believe there should be no issues. But, audentes fortuna juvat. I am ready to prove my creation's full potential. End recording. Burgle, I'd like to record some messages for my family in case things do not go as planned. And inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello, my name is Burgle, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger flipping brethren now consigned to the scrap heap? I need you to monitor these readings, Burgle. And isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
Understood. Appending monitor power fluctuations to my prime directive list, deprioritizing grilling.
Good. Now get on with it.
Reprioritizing grilling.
Yeah.
Off to me.
My mom always says I light up a room. Either that or my lunch didn't agree with me. No water filtration tablets needed.
That might be too much spider, even with me.
That's 20 spiders. Yeah.
Not bad.
Don't think my go-to spider elimination strategy is gonna be much use on that.
Hey, Fid.
Thank you.
Science!
Don't even need to boil it.
Spider elimination strategy is gonna be much use on Max. These little spiders.
This looks like nerd paradise.
You called?
Every day I will finish them, and I just do not mention anything, Dr. Tom. functionality. Cooking, flipping, everyone's a critic. I have been adapting my functionality, consuming raw, medium rare. Medium if you must. But if you request well done, I will show you the truth behind my grilling function.
I don't want any trouble, Aunt.
This morning, I installed the borrowed lab modules, another one of my forgotten inventions from the early days. I had such grand notions back then. The Kinder Science Mini Quick Little Chemist Lab Educational Toy for Children. But no, Wendell, we can't possibly put hydrochloric acid into the hands of children. The lawyers will never agree. It's a good thing I never told them about the Bunsen burners. Odd that Ominent has been using my toy pieces in this way. I digress. The lab network is now up and running in the backyard. I'm planning to dedicate each one of them to a different function. Main power will run through here. The Oak Lab is the center of operations for the backyard. The second lab is nestled into the hedge. Such wonderful views from up there. Side note, I'm worried that Ominent's shoddy manufacturing of the lab pieces will cause them to fall apart over time, but they will do for now.
food.
Seems like something's digging around underneath us.
Something's afoot.
I don't see a foot.
You two are the absolute worst.
Ant crossing! Ant crossing!
Ever wonder what the inside of a soda can's like?
I did. Ended up in the ER.
Wow.
Nice and clean. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Nice snooter, dude.
Disturb the mites, and they'll bite. Mite up ahead! The goblin of the backyard. You know what they say? A foolish consistency is the hobgoblin of little mites.
Huh?
Hey, Mr. Ant. By the power of Helion, champion of the sun! Tremor detected.
Scabby, additional flavor scheme available.
I'm holding raw science in my hands. What does it even mean?
Tastes surprisingly not terrible.
Whoa, a yoked girth action figure.
Some of it, anyways.
It's okay. In episode 39, Modok ripped his head off and threw it in a volcano, but the shamans resurrected him from a bucket of blood.
Whoa! Cause in the books, Modok just scratched him with a dagger, and there were no shamans, and no bucket of blood!
See, Box? I'm always telling you, you need to spend less time reading books.
I've never heard that.
Strategy is gonna be much use on that.
Thank you.
I could use something to drink. A firefly. Nature's lantern.
And the moment is ruined.
Don't even need to boil it.
Rub time.